perimeter surrounding the zone is really enough. If a powerful emission were to occur, we would...
Listen, the zone has remained stable for years. Besides, we didn't establish the most advanced institution in human history without first guaranteeing its safety. As the head of the Scientific Institute for Research of the Chernobyl area, or Circa for short, I believe the wonders that we will bring to the world far outweigh the potential risks.
How big are these risks exactly?
The zone reveals a whole new world. We can stick with the old one, fearing change. But tell me, do you want our descendants to remember us as cowards? Or as those who dared to venture forward to a new, better humanity?
The injured were evacuated. I remind our listeners that a similar incident happened in our region quite recently, ruining homes and livelihoods. City officials urge people to stay calm, assuring them the situation is totally under control.
Alive back there?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Zone is really raging today. See that? It was a hell of a blast. Can't remember one. So fierce.
Are we close?
Kind of. The central checkpoint could be on alert after the emission, but there's another way in. Crack in the wall to the left of the fault. Bugger off! Hope you didn't lose your secret artifact along the way. If it was outside the zone for too long, it would have lost its anomalous energy. But I've got this shiny metal thing to recharge it. One lucky activation, and we have a gold mine here.
Sector 9, visual detection of the vault. I say again, Sector 9, visual detection of the vault.
Show me what you found. What the hell is...
Give me a sit-rep. Perimeter breached. Extensive damage caused by... Oh, fuck!
Knows what?
Copy that. Dispatching a response team.
investigate the scientist's bunker.
I don't think it'll be that easy, but I'll figure it out. Happened here. The goat is dead. So are the other scientists.
Dead? Oh, God. We're screwed. Get out of there immediately.
Stop freaking out and tell me where the data is stored.
Find his laptop. The coordinates should be in there.
What's up?
The goat is dead.
Do you have the coordinates? I hope you do. Things are about to get a little more complicated from here.
Good thing it's been a walk in the park until now.
First, find the detector. This is a mobile lab. The scientists ought to have at least one.
I've already got a detector.
Yourself from a scanner's radiation. If you don't, you might end up joining Nagoda.
How?
Find an anomaly. After the emission, it shouldn't be that difficult. Then use the detector signal to navigate it. If the Stalkers have figured it out, I'm sure you can too. After that, attach the artifact to your belt and go plant the scanner. Just try not to get killed in the anomaly. That would be rather embarrassing.